evening, you. Welcome to our Glory Globe TV's breaking news. Yes, the Union Government is going to spend 13,000 crores on the PM Vishwakarma scheme, said Prime Minister Narendra Modi on September 17 at the launch of the scheme, calling this a ray of hope for artists and craftspersons. Addressing the gathering at the launch of the scheme, PM Modi said, "Today it is the need of the hour to recognize our Vishwakarma partners and support them in every possible way. Our government is working for the development of our Vishwakarma partners." He added, "Under the scheme, Vishwakarma partners working under 18 different sectors will be focused. The government is going to spend 13,000 crores on the PM Vishwakarma scheme. Extending the wishes to the people of the country on the occasion of Vishwakarma Jayanti, PM Modi said that the PM Vishwakarma scheme has been launched today, which will emerge as a ray of hope for artists and craft person. As per details, under the PM Vishwakarma scheme, the government has focused on providing special training to the Vishwakarma partners, and 500 rupees will be provided while the training is underway. You will also get a toolkit voucher worth 1,500. Government will also help you in branding, packaging and marketing the products you make. In return, the government wants you to purchase toolkits from shops that are GST registered only," said PM Modi. Among other things, PM Modi also mentioned that the government will provide up to 3 lakhs rupees loan without any bank guarantee under the scheme, ensuring the interest rate is also very low. Government has decided that 1 lakh rupees loan will be given in the beginning, and when it is repaid, government will provide additional 2 lakhs loan to the Vishwakarma partners, he said. PM Modi also spoke on the issue of conference tourism, which is one of the rise. Yeah, the conference tourism industry is worth more than rupees 25 lakh crores in the world. Every year in the world, more than 32,000 big exhibitions and expos take place. Countries with a population of 2 to 5 crores also arrange it. Our population is 140 crores. People coming for conference tourism spend more money than usual tourists. India's participation is only 1% in this industry. He added, "Today's New India is preparing itself for conference tourism. Adventure, medical, spiritual and heritage tourism happen only where there is a necessary environment. Similarly, conference tourism will also take place where there are facilities for events and meetings. Bharat Mandapam and Jashobhumi will make Delhi the biggest hub of conference tourism." Behind the report, Glory Globe TV, Delhi, Bharat.